Give me a secret finish and I will get this one as well. Clank W. Right. Lux green. Oh dude, I cannot move my camera. I cannot see anything now. Oh, I skipped the intro. Dude. Alright. Smooth jump. Yeah, it looks like grass tech. Oh, this looks interesting. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Whose map is this? It's built by Oregox. Oh, Oregox? Yeah, Oregox. Let's see if I can get a clean run in the first attempt. Usually, like, whenever I get a clean run in the first attempt, like, or relatively clean, it often tells that the map is very flowy and very intuitive. Because in the first attempt, I obviously do what I think makes sense. Wow. Where do I go? Okay. Yeah, it looks like a map I could be good on so far. Ah, I mean for the first... Dude, I was just about to say for the first attempt it's not bad. And then I do this. Keck W. It looks like a good map so far, if you ask me. But what is this gear? Gear looks very ass. Maybe I'm just driving it wrong. Could also be possible, of course. Boy, I'm so close to getting up with you on all the turns. And now I got it. Rip. No! Mobile emote check. Wait, do you mean the emote? Okay, the gear in the start is actually bad. Like, in order to avoid it, you either need to no-slide or you need to release, and both is bad. Yeah, another gear down is great. I didn't change anything on the remotes. I literally didn't do anything. Did I really get a penalty? I don't know what happened there. Boah. I feel like this is one of those maps when you get a wrong gear once, you will get it like for the whole rest of... Yeah, for the whole rest of the map basically. Which is not a good thing. Boah. There's a finish at top, wait, really? That would be good because the normal finish looks super weird. Oh. Ah, I did not see that. Good to know, thanks. Okay, never mind, I chose to start there. It's fine with the gear. Here you could possibly up a gear, which would be bad. I feel like I need to get the upper gear way earlier already. It's like super weird with the gear. Wait, what is, why am I 2 seconds behind with the star? Is there a cut? Okay, apparently not because I'm not behind anymore. Oh, the gear is really bad. So either I have wrong lines, or it's just poorly calculated. Yeah, now when I have the upper gear, it's so much better to drive. I need to find a spot where I get the upper gear earlier already. Like on a straight. Ah, yo, oh god, the ending. Oh no. Ah. Okay, it's not that bad, but it's not easy though, not an easy ending. Ah, people are just jumping down straight here. Oh, I'm always like stuck between those two gear. I could drive it like this, then I would get the upper gear before this turn here, but this doesn't really solve the whole problem. Okay, also holding gear in the end is super important. You can probably gain like another second here. Whoa, and you need to watch out so much with the gears here. Yeah, my steering wheel turns 270 degrees in total. Boah, Alter. I don't know if I'm just having completely wrong lines or if just the gears are shit. I wonder if other players also struggle with the gears here, if I'm just retarded. Whoa, no, I don't like this map. It's so annoying to play with the gears. Let me actually watch GPS here. Yeah. Maybe just my lines are wrong, I don't know. Also staying in the lower gear. Okay, he's getting the upper gear here, but also kind of in the turn, so he also lost speed. But yeah, the only thing that matters on this map is to get the upper gear as early as possible, and that's kind of annoying. So I think this one slide is the key. So let me explain you what I mean. Basically this slide, you need to keep a lot of speed. And when you keep a lot of speed here, you can probably get the upper gear like somewhere over here. Like in general, like when you just play this map casually, it might look like a very cool map, but if you like fully try to play this, like on a very high level, let's put it that way. Yeah, this is how I need to get it. You will see how much I will be in from now. Yeah, that was the worst line ever. Oh, I got a penalty. Yeah, no, I don't like this map too much. I know a lot of people don't care about the gears, but I actually care a lot about them. It's an okay map, but nothing too good, if you ask me. That is my verdict. Point four. I'm still so far behind. Like half a second behind first. I don't really see why I'm losing so much time, not gonna lie. Weird. Unfortunately, I don't have good splits. Like, the only other good player on the server is Einix right now. And he's kinda equal with me. You're down. Okay, I definitely lost some speed in the end. Yeah, some time. The thing is, Iridium, I'm doing it with the Warrite because I need to get the gear change. I know the line looks weird, but it's the best in that situation. Unless I would get the upper gear even earlier. I could probably get it before this slide already. I'm not wiggling. It's not necessary to wiggle if I'm in a slide. As long as I'm sliding, it's fine. Oh, I wish I was in voice with the boys now. But I didn't see any of them in the top 10 either, so I guess they also don't know. Oh, no, I don't like this map. It's not fun to play because it's literally only about the gear. At least when you are going for a very nice time. Gear down, great. Gear down. Very nice. Hello, entry. I don't know what other people do here. I think this turn here is the only restaurant on this map where you cannot get a gear down. Absolutely great. Why am I behind? Oh, I don't get it. Yeah, I would be happy if I get like top 32 on this one. I really don't understand this one. I don't know. Nah, not the best map. Like, the gears are just very poorly calculated. I mean, if you could somehow get the upper gear, like, somewhere over here, like, before you go into this slide already. I could see, like, gaining another 3 temps, but otherwise, I don't know, man. Who wins tonight, Germany or Iceland in football? Oh, I have no idea, dude. Dude, I think the last time I watched football or soccer was like ages ago, like literally. Yeah, I don't know. Let's see what I can do here. Don't expect anything too sick. Oh. The gears. It's so unsatisfying to get geared on. Oh, oh my god. Like really, do you know these unsatisfied compilations on YouTube? Ah, I got it 3 times in a row. Wait, I have an idea for the start, how I could maybe get the early upper gear. You didn't even see there are 2 finishes. Yeah, I didn't see it as well, until I got told. But yeah, we already had other like crests or crest tag maps that were way better, way more fun to go. If you ask me. Hello. Oh my god, this gear one. Just trying to go very wide to maybe get the gear earlier. The gear change. Should maybe just no slide this? No, dude, this gear. Ugh. But I guess my strat doesn't work. Oh, can I stop touching? Why do I keep touching that? No. It's not possible to get the other gear. At least I wouldn't know how it should be possible. Let's see how far I will get. Don't really have too good expectations. We're gonna see. Oh, what's the bet about top 8? Oh god, I don't. Top 8 will be really difficult today. Like, really difficult. I guess if I would have voted, I would have been a doubter today. But yeah, maybe. I don't know what they will do in rounds though. Okay, why am I 0.2 behind? Why did I lose 0.2 the first sector? I'm confused. Is there another line you can do or what? Oh, no, I will not go far in this cup. Neoslide? Yeah, what do you mean Neoslide? Why would you want a Neoslide here? What would you do differently in the beginning? Yeah, you could go more tight, okay, but is that much faster? I don't know, I somehow don't believe it. Yeah, for some reason I'm 0.1 behind. Doesn't sound like too much, but why? Oh, Shorty. I mean, my time. How is he doing 07 like consistently? What the fuck? I'm confused. Turn before CP? You could. Wait, what do you mean? I mean, you could maybe go triangle. I'm confused. Yeah, like check what maybe Riolu does. That would be very helpful. Like if he just goes inside. Like I also tried to go inside now, and I still was 0.1 behind. Yeah, look, 0.70. I'm almost last, or like almost in red. I must be doing something wrong. But like everybody's faster there than me. I had a normal start and I was like 45th. Seems like Marius also doesn't know the start line. Yeah, okay. I don't know, I'm confused. Wait, there was Dexter and Lars in front of me. Yo! Bock. The German squad. The German bank. Jawollo. Mana goes left on the start to not get airtime. Like fully left, but then the gear down is more likely to get, and you don't want a gear down there. Yeah, let's try it nonetheless. I guess it just goes super close, like this. Ah, already a bit faster. At least I'm consistently getting the upper gear before the wall, right? Dude, Kerberos is insane on this track. I mean, now I only was 007 behind, it's okay. But yeah. I guess if I can drive like 0.3 consistently, I maybe have a chance for a top 8. We will see. Nice airtime cover. You can keep so much speed in the end here, it's actually insane. And Virtual's out. Never mind, he's safe. But Mime's out actually. Oof, Virtual. Big oof. New camera? No. Wait, what do you mean by no new camera? Like new wheel cam? No. It's the usual stuff. But hello reset, race car. The start is so bonkers. Definitely the part where I lose the most on her. And gear down. I still got it, but have a very weird line here. Man, that was the first gear down of the knockout. Not that bad, but look how far I am behind already. Like, only because of the small gear down, I was like 0.3. Not that nice, if you ask me. Yo, G-Geek! And Mr. Potato Head, hello to you as well. Tapped first CP and just died, lost like 10 seconds. Yeah, well, it's like, this map is very momentum based. Like, one crash and you are losing so much, it's insane. But yeah. Oh no, and you saw those out. Wait, what did he do? He had plus 46 for some reason. No! Can we get an F for the mod? Just had a big pizza? Yo. That's sick. I'm dead. Yep, I'm out. This fucking start. There's no way I will survive this round. Dude, only because I'm like concentrating too much on the story, because it's so bad. Nah, there's no way 3 people will die here and lose like 4 seconds. I'm gonna get that last. Oh, what a shitty map. I really don't like this one. Wait, Mario's won. Oh, never mind. I just thought Mario's won the round. Nice pace though. Nah, it was a nice pace. I really don't like this map. It's, the gears are like so badly calculated. You can get a gear down on like 5 spots on this track. Did my game just crash? No. It's really not nice. Not sure why this track got picked. I mean, it looks nice, yeah, but that's literally it. Like, driving wise, it just depends on the upper gear. We're actually close round here. Yeah, actually close. Wait, did somebody went for the safe finish? Was that Marius? No, I don't think so. But I wouldn't be too surprised. What a map. I mean, it's obvious that they don't really like pay attention to how gear management is on the track. Why is Ryo so fast? What the fuck? Nobody got gear though. I think. Ah man, I could have been good on this track, but the start ruined it for me. Like, I was so focused on start because I always lost like 1-2 tenths there for literally no reason. That's why I like completely focused on it, then I just risked too much. Like, really stupid. Good, nice flip, Ixon. Shorty, I absolutely don't understand this map. It's a weird map. Probably on map review server, I would give this one like 3 out of 5. Who do I want to win this? Oh, I have no idea, man. Oh god, I tapped out. Oh, I don't really care who wins this. Oh no. I guess Riolu is out. That's unfortunate. But other than that, a close round to fall. The Witcher got the upgrade here. Oh, Harry, holy shit, he was so close to the wall. Did you guys see that? Oh my god. Monka S. Okay, Solo also dead, but other than. No! No, Harry! Oh no. I'm glad that I saw that. Rip. Harry! It looked so stupid. Rip, man. Let's see what Shorty will do here. Yeah, people are just going tighter in the start. And I thought like there's some secret trick that I just completely missed. Big F. Okay, this guy is out, probably. I did a really close fight. Also, Lars here in the mix. Oh, and Complex clipped. Complex is dead. Wait, can Doc snipe somebody? No, he's gonna snipe Lars! No, Lars! Wait. No, Lars. It didn't even matter. No, rip. Rip Lars. Big F. Do you know how many hours you have in Trackmania in total? Boah. In total? Out of all games that I played? 6k, 7k? I don't know. A lot. Mainly in Trackmania United. I mean, I played Stadium for... I'm playing Stadium actively for like 1 year and 4 months now. And yeah, within this year I already played like... Yeah, around 1.3k, 1.4. So yeah, I have quite a bit. And focus out. Rip. And Virtual is behind again. Dude, will he? Wait, he could actually save himself. He needs to overtake AQ Alex. Ah, it doesn't look too good. And, oh no, somebody died. Virtual is so lucky. Oh my god, man. How can you be so... What did this guy even clip at the end? Like, huh? I think he actually clipped this inside edge here. Like, how's that even possible? Virtual PayPal empty? I don't think his PayPal is empty. Like, with his current YouTube stonks, he can pay everyone. Oh, Quentin got the gear down. Look how much speed he lost by just losing the gear there. Oh, and another gear down for Shardenis. And Virtual is behind again. But Virtual is really... He's trusting his paypal. I'm 100% sure he's gonna get saved anyways. He needs to overtake two people. He will definitely make it. Yeah, easy. Really. Oh wait, is it safe? Oh my god, he isn't safe. Shorty sniped him by 3,000. But what is this round? Oof, that was a good round though. Oh, yeah, but good job, Shorty. You cannot pay Shorty. Shorty is too talented. Why is your YouTube link called Skillet77? Because that is my how I originally named my YouTube account like 8 years ago when I created it. And like, this link never changes, even if you renamed yourself. Which corner you bonked so you're out? I hit the very first checkpoint, which was entirely stupid, but yeah. Then I had to do a standing respawn because it kicked me off the track and I lost like 6 seconds. Oh, Dexter is behind. Dexter is behind. He overtook one, but he's in a fight. Ah, but Dexter with the tech skills, he... No, Dexter pulling in Harry. Oh no! I was just about to say, yeah, Dexter with his tech skills, he will get it. No, Dexter! F. I was a bit too optimistic, though. No, he actually pulled a Harry. Like, no TeamSpeak today? No, because Marius is streaming in German on Thursdays. So, yeah, no TeamSpeak today. But yeah, tomorrow it will be the usual program again. Also, tomorrow I will also play the Edelweiss Monthly Cup after Cup of the Day. So your favorite streamer can maybe win some money there. We'll see. Right, so, dude, the rounds are getting closer and closer. Actually, the rounds are really close on this track. I didn't expect that. Oh, Quentin might be out. I'm not entirely sure, but I think he is dead. So it's all about not getting last. And currently Scrappy is actually last, but I'm sure he's gonna catch up. Shorty! No, Shorty.Deutschland is behind. Can he catch up though? Will somebody fail for him? I mean, he already got lucky once with the 3000 snipe on Virtual. Maybe somebody will pull a Dexter. Nein! No! Oh! This guy. How is he so lucky? I somehow knew it's gonna happen. I somehow knew it. I don't know. It's Riolu as well. Oh, no. Wait, is Riolu still in? Ah, never mind. He had that one crash. Dude, I wish I could do a dual cast with Riolu right now. That would be sick. he just is... just fucking sweaty. Alright, next round, top 12 coming up. Two more rounds with two knockouts and then will be only one knockout. I think I saw somebody crashing. Is he serious? Like really, Shorty? Ah, you got to be kidding me. You get saved and then you do that? No way. Ah, no. He gets saved and he completely throws away his opportunity to still win. I cannot believe it. But maybe some people will crash. I don't know. If Shorty survives this round, then I don't fucking know. Two people would need to crash though. Let's see if Shadow Prancer will snipe somebody. No crash in the end. Will he snipe Marius? No. Whew. Close though. Ah, but Shorty, man. Da wieder gar kein Glück heute. Shorty just said, yeah, no luck today. Dude, fucking Shorty. And Marius actually got saved. Let's spectate Marius and let's see the most safe lines you could possibly pull off on this track. Safe start, check mark. Interesting line by Mother. Surprisingly not a lot slower, although it looked like he has airtime. Oh, but Marius with a good line here, hello. We got the upper gear. Not looking too bad for him, I think. Wait, no, he's on red. Oh, Liker! Oh, he's dead. I don't like to see that. Wait, and Disrupt died as well. So actually kind of a safe round. Yeah. Actually a safe round. Well, the times are pretty good, not gonna lie. Why doesn't he have a custom skin? Who? Marius? Okay, top 8. Top 8 coming up, which means only one knockout per round. So we will have 7 more rounds now. Who will the winner be? Dude, why am I having a hiccup now? I literally didn't drink or eat something for like 2 hours. Okay. Oh, Marius. Oh god, that is not looking good. What did he do? Did he pull a grenade? Oh, Hunter. Oh my god, did you guys see what Hunter did? He was so close to it. But yeah, Marius needs a miracle on the half to survive. I mean, maybe we will have a Dexter at the end, or a What? What? How can that even happen? Ach, Elkhorn. Dude, the OK boys are lucky today. Except Riolu and me. But the TS boys are lucky. Dude, Elkhorn, how can you even do that? I just saw it at the left side that he just fully bonked. I love how he just stopped driving, like he completely gave up his life there. But I think this is the round now to say goodbye to Marius. Yeah, gear down already. Look how much time he lost with the gear down, it's so bad. Ah. He basically has the exact same start as in the previous round. Oh, but Hunter! But Marius was very bad. What was that? Oh, but he's catching up to AQLX. Maybe we can overtake. We do not have an Elkhorn. Will we have a Dexter slash a Harry? Oh, Marius actually in the fight. No! Oh, Marius almost was the Dexter. But can he snipe? Can he snipe? Can he snipe? No, rip. Yeah, not the best end by Marius. Rip him. Got out with a... Yeah, 0.65. Yeah, 0.6 is not that good. Like, you need, probably need... But he got top 8, so I guess he's satisfied with that. Alright. But I actually jinxed Marius. Am I Soul Reaper now? Wait, did somebody just crash the skull? Oh, dude, I just thought I imagined something there, but I kinda saw something for like a pixel and it actually was... No, what did Mother do? Did he fall off or what? Yeah, dude, that is a free round. And Marius is probably pissed. Proof of mathematical induction. No. Mm-mm. He did? Oh, rip. Yeah, that is unfortunate. Imagine failing the start and going out because of that. No, I did the same. I can relate. Yeah, very free round here for the top 5. So we still have Scrappy, we have AQLX. Do you even pronounce that name like that? I have no idea. We have Cabby, we have Insanity, who could go for a back-to-back. And we also have Hunter, who is maybe the biggest surprise in the field. Damn. I guess name-wise, the biggest favorite would be Scrappy. But you never know. So let's see, maybe we'll have a more close round now again. Heh? Did you see that? He just stopped steering? Huh? What is this knockout? He just stopped steering? Huh? Did you guys see that? He just went up? He just forgot to steer? Then what the fuck? Huh? What? He literally just stopped steering and went up. Like he had a totally normal start. It looked like his pad disconnected or some shit. I don't know. Jawollo! Yo, eat my shorts with the 3 months resub. Thank you, man. And welcome to the stream. Pad disconnect. Oh, rip. Rip, rip, rip. Dude, what is this knockout? Mother fails to start, needs to respawn. Then the pet disconnects. This is like, could be the freest top 3 of all time. Oh, rip, man. Yeah, that's why I'm using a wheel, because then I cannot get a pet disconnect. 5-head. Right. Let's see. Everybody survived the start. This is a very rare occasion here. 5-head? Yeah, yeah. Oh, we have a close round. Scrappy with low speed. Did he get the upper gear though? I think he did. Yeah, he did, he did. Oh, it's super close. Wait, did somebody crash now? Super close. It's gonna depend on the end here. Hunter in first. Oh, it's so tight. Oh my god. Okay, and Sandy a bit behind. He's going for the outside line. He is going for the leg. Is he gonna snipe? I think he's sniping Hunter. He sniped him. Oof. What a good line by Insanity. Going for the exit speed. What a five that. Finally a good race again. GR. Alright, top three coming up. Two more rounds. Let's see. Cappy, Scrappy and Insanity left. Who is it gonna be? I think they all could win. Like, it's nowhere near decided. Everyone of those could make it. So everyone with a good start. Insanity already with a bit of a lead. Yeah, nothing decided yet, of course. Scrappy with very inside line. No, Cappy with the pussy release. Yeah, he's dead. Not getting the upper gear. Yeah, yeah. It's hard to say. He definitely released too much, yeah. But I don't know if it was necessary to release at all. Probably yes. But he definitely did release a bit too much. But yeah, that's easy to say as a spectator, of course. Yup, kind of a free round for the top two. Alright. Last round of today coming up. Give me the hype. Hype, 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 hype. Emon didn't play today, right? I think he did. Did he? I don't know. Right, let's see. Insanity versus Scrappy. Insanity could go for the back-to-back victory here. But Scrappy is already, like, very experienced in the final. I think he has been in the final already around, I don't know, 15 to 20 times. So yeah, let's see. That's a bit of a better start, I think. Oh yeah, what a good line. Yeah, yo, the exit speed, that is really good. Let's see where Insanity is. But he is close. They're not far apart. Scrappy with a bit more inside line. And also here, he probably is gonna have more exit speed. But maybe Insanity can snipe him in a good end. Will depend on the last slide. He's going for the outside line. Oh! Can he do it? Can he do it? Can he do it? Can he do it? Oh my god! Holy shit! Holy, holy, holy. What a race! Oh my god, that was so tight. And I think Insanity had to release in the last slide. Dude, I'm actually having goosebumps. You cannot see it in the cam, but... Oh my god, what a race. Holy shit, 6,000 apart. That's like nothing. Like, what is 6,000? Oh my god, man. He almost had it. I think he actually had to release in the last slide, and that cost him the victory. So a slightly miscalculated last slide. But yeah, you definitely saw that the outside line is way better at the end. Like, Scrappy was like 0.1 ahead and he almost lost it all.